This is just a quick test of quick on my now jailbroken iPhone.